that's it from those pups. There's more dogs after the break in the Incredible Dog Challenge. Everybody, hold on to your hats, or ears as it were, because today we're taking a look at the Incredible Dog Challenge. Hi Carol, how are you? Whoa! I couldn't help but notice your beautiful looking dogs here. What kind of breed are they?
It's a Curly Coated Retriever.
And no wonder it's called Curly, because it's pretty obvious there.
Billy came fourth yesterday.
Fourth? Well done.
In the diving dog competition.
And what does that involve, the diving dogs?
It's diving off a 5-foot platform into a pool of water.
Sounds like fun.
And it's a broad jump.
Oh, fantastic. It's secretive, but how do you reckon my dog's going to fare up in the events?
I think it'd do very well.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's small, it's agile. I think it'd do really well.
Oh, thanks a lot. Hey, Joe, how are you?
How are you?
I'm rather well. I thought I'd come over and have a look at the Jack Russells over here. Now, what event are they going to be going
in? The hurdling.
The hurdling. So that's going to be running and jumping and...
It's running straight across the field over 3-6 hurdles.
Are they fast?
Very fast.
Fantastic. Is this the first day they're doing it?
No, this is the third day, and we've got another day again tomorrow.
How have they been doing so far?
Really good. Yeah? They've been good. We had 3 races and then a final.
How long have you known about this particular competition, the Incredible Dog Challenge?
Only this year.
Oh, yes. Is this the first year it's been in Australia?
This is the first year in Australia.
Oh, fantastic.
Yeah, Proplan brought it over, but apparently they do hold between 6 and 7 over in America, and they're just about to take them into Europe.
Wow, fantastic. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
All they got to do is follow the tail through the hole. They all know what they're doing. Bar one. You know what? I reckon you could tear him apart. What do you reckon? Now, what kind of dog have you got here?
Golden Labrador.
Golden Labrador? How long have you been training for this event?
About 3 weeks.
3 weeks, so it's been a hard, crucial...
No, we didn't get much notice about it.
Oh, all right. How have you gone so far today?
Not today. Well, yesterday we had the main competition, but it's pretty good. We ran second.
Second? That's not bad.
These are the diving dogs. They go into the water as far as they can jump.
Oh, good on them. So they have a bit of fun.
Yes, he got a good 16 foot yesterday, but the mate beat me with 18 foot.
16 feet and 18 feet. That's a fair jump. It's been a great day here at the Incredible Dog Challenge, but there's one thing I've been dying to do. 18 feet is the record. I reckon we can do it. I'm with you on this, buddy. It's all right, I have dried off a little bit since then, so it's okay.
The party is finished.
Oh, there you go.
I'm exhausted.
There's more dogs after the break still.
More dogs still?
Double dog dare. Hang around.
Oh, no.
It's the start of another busy day for Duba Dog. So, play safe, be good, and have a wonderful day. In Australia's harsh conditions, who should you trust with your precious water storage? Pioneer's exclusive Aqualiner is World Health Organization accredited, guaranteeing crystal pure water. The unique galaxy design has no protruding bolts or sharp edges, preventing injury to children or livestock. Pioneer's commitment to quality and service is your guarantee of value for money. Pioneer, built stronger to last you longer.
Enjoy your stay.
Thank you very much.
Oh, did you know we have the latest release movies on TV?
Yes.
And about the kids' meals in the restaurant?
Yes, very tasty.
You can hire a PlayStation.
Play-Dirt.
Free internet station at reception.
.au.
You can borrow a bike and ride along the Swan River.
Done it. Me too.
You seem to know everything about City Stay Apartments here in Wellington Street, Perth.
You told us to say it, Dad.
Yes, well, there's a lot to do for families at City Stay Apartments. Make your reservation now.
The National Australia Day Council is calling for nominations for the Young Australian of the Year Awards in the categories of Arts, Sport, Community Service, Environment, Science and Technology, Career Achievement and Regional Initiative. Category winners will each receive a $2,000 award saver account from the Commonwealth Bank. The Young Achiever for the State will receive a further $2,000 and a holiday package courtesy of Qantas and the Hyatt Regency Perth. Nomination forms are available from the National Australia Day Council, GWN and any Commonwealth Bank.
You brighten up my life.
It's the best kept secret in the garden, a disease-free, robust flowering plant. And the great thing is, it's
just the thing to give you a colourful and inexpensive landscape.
And Chinese cooking made deliciously easy on Better Homes and Gardens Tuesday.
And now it's time for Double Dog Dare.
We played Double Dog Dare. You may remember I dared Mel and Shell to play a game called Fluffy Bunny, a game involving marshmallows. Now, what I didn't realise at the time is that game can be potentially dangerous. And I'm not going to ask my friends to do anything dangerous. That would be silly. So I've got a much safer dare plan, but I'd also like to warn you guys at home, don't play Fluffy Bunny because it really can be dangerous and it's not worth it at all.
Absolutely. Okay, can we have a new improved dare, Daniel?
Yes, you can.
Thank you.
Dessert spoons. You have to balance them on your noses, and I've picked big ones to make it even
tougher. Yeah, isn't it supposed to be teaspoons?
No. I've seen someone do this. Have you tried this before?
No. Come on! Come on! All right. Hey. All right, that'll do.
Well,
that's
it.
We have one for you for next week.
Bring it on.
I want you to do a mime.
Oh.
You have to mime pulling an elephant down a street on a string.
That's ridiculous.
It's not.
Can you do it?
Can you do it? I reckon I can do it very easily, yeah.
All right, but we'll see that next week. Right now, what have we got?
Hercules and the Parents Weekend.
Hush. Woman, no need to panic.
Don't worry, Herc will think of a way to get rid of this thing. Hey, look at this.
This competition is brought to you by Kraft, proudly presenting Disney on Ice presents Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. Are you feeling sleepy after a big day at school? Is your brother grumpy, suffering lawnmower burnout? And is your sister acting dopey, driving you crazy? I'm sure Mum and Dad need a break too. Sounds like the whole family could do with a treat. Well, listen up, because by entering the Saturday Disney Craft Competition, you and your family could treat yourselves to some fantastic prizes. If you're 15 or under, all you need to do is imagine the most special treat for your family and draw a picture of it. Would the family enjoy dinner with the Queen? Perhaps a holiday on your own island? Just drawing your ultimate treat could win you one of the following great prizes. Our judges will choose the most imaginative drawing, and the lucky winner will receive this fantastic Hewlett-Packard Brio computer with 17-inch color monitor, Pentium 3 processor, 48-speed CD-ROM, and 10-gigabyte hard drive. And the next 10 most imaginative entries will receive one of these yummy Kraft hampers, filled with a number of goodies to please your family's taste buds. So get drawing and send your entries to Saturday Disney Craft Competition, P.O. Box 1603, Moorabbin, Victoria 3189. Don't forget to write your name, age, address and telephone number on the back of the envelope. And remember to keep a copy of your work because we can't send it back to you. Entries close Friday the 23rd of June and will be announced on Saturday Disney on Saturday the 1st of July 2000. Good luck.
More Saturday Disney after the break.
Everybody wants them. Tuba's most wanted games. Croft 2, Need for Speed 3, Small Soldiers, Cricket World Cup, Tiger Woods 2000, and SimCity. To win them for your PlayStation or computer, simply write to us and tell us why you want them. Tuba's most wanted games. Peter's Saturday Club, Post Office Box 1111 Bunbury, WA. Make sure you include your name, age, and address. Watch the Peter's Saturday Club each week at 10 for more details.
Action Man! A city's on the brink of destruction! But Action Man Skateboard Extreme leaps in with fully active suspension and lean and tilt steering.
Action Man, the greatest hero of them all!
He fires his spinning saw disc and buries X's plans.
Take that, X.
Action Man Skateboard Extreme!
Buy Action Man on Kids Day and 10% goes to children's charities.
Deciding on a roof for your new home can weigh you down because tiled roofs aren't all they're cracked up to be. Stratco High Fashion Roofing in Colorbond lifts the weight off your roof and allows greater design flexibility and economy. Stratco Roofing. Insist on it.
Region and beyond have all converged on Homebush Bay for what is known as the Pacific School Games, the biggest international school sporting competition in the world. Students from Chile, Japan, South Africa, Tonga, Vietnam, Canada, and Australia, plus many more, all vying to get their names in the record books alongside such fantastic athletes as Kathy Freeman and Ian Thorpe. Good luck to you all. Field component of this almighty event. Athletes battling it out to gain supremacy in what could be the toughest competition of their careers. Let's take a look at the action. Decathlon, the most physically challenging event of the day. 10 disciplines rolled into one. We caught up with one of the athletes. Scott, how have you been going today?
Oh, I've been doing all right. I've done 3 personal bests in the 100 long jump from shot put, so getting there.
Terrific effort. Now, what is actually a decathlon?
It's 10 events over 2 days. The first day is 100 metres, long jump, shot put, high jump, and the 400. And the second day is hurdles, discus, pole vault, javelin, 1500.
Now, the Pacific School Games is obviously a huge event in anyone's calendar. What are you actually aiming for in the long term?
Probably go to 2002 World Juniors and the Olympics in 2004.
It's very exciting for you. So does this event mean a lot to you?
Yeah, it's a bit of a lead up. I've got Commonwealth Games for under 18s later this year, so I'm using this as a lead up for that.
Well, best of luck, Scott. Thank you for joining us.
Thanks.
The 200 meter hurdles, a grueling event in anyone's language. Keep your eyes open for Paul Stickler in lane 8. Fantastic effort in the 200 meters hurdles. Congratulations. You came second in this one. How are you going to get the gold?
Run hard, straight ahead, and beat everyone.
Now, it must be pretty exciting for you to compete in the Pacific School Games.
Yeah, it's scary a bit. So many people here.
Is this one of the biggest events that you have ever competed in?
Yeah, the biggest.
Well, congratulations, and we wish you luck this Sunday.
Thank you.
Have you ever felt like there was more, like someone else was keeping score?
Pacific School Games, a tremendous event showcasing some fantastic talents and from very talented young athletes. This has been Winter Frost for On the Track. Thanks for joining us, and I'll see you next week for more sporting action. Good night.
Winter Frost?
Yeah.
Who does that remind me of?
No idea.
Someone. I'll put my finger on it later on again.
Okay. But right now, a monster's coming, so save the hors d'oeuvres. Nice try, Herc. Better luck next time. Are you ready? It's our friends from the Big Brekkie. Hi!
Shelley, Mel and Daniel. How's it going? See you at 7 a.m. sharp in a huge week.
Yeah, next week we're going to talk to boy band A1.
And we're heading to the beach to check out some volleyball of Olympic standards.
But we've got all the usual cool tips. We've got pet tips, skate tips, celebrity tips and fashion tips.
We're going to check out World Environment Day as well. Plus all our cool cartoons, Johnny Bravo, Gow and Chicken and Iron Weasel and Powerpuff Girls.
Yay!
Bye, guys.
Have a great weekend.
Sounds cool. I'll be watching. After the break,
yes.
We have a torch relay update.
Around. Of Olympic standards.
There's true love, then there's obsession.
I think he'd actually risk his own life to make sure that he was with Cougar.
Can Dr. Harry control pooch passion before it becomes fatal attraction?
Strike me lucky, that's a jump and a half, isn't it?
Harry's practice, Sundays, 6:30, then at 7.
Belinda Emmons got the craziest night of fun. We'll slip, slide, take that ride. Watch man and world as they collide.
All new World's Funniest, Sunday on GWN.
When you buy Swimming Champion Barbie or Swimming Champion Teresa, you'll also get free swimming goggles. Send in the entry form inside and you could win a Swim with Susie swimming lesson at your local pool.
See you at the pool.
One fine day, Jimmy was out walking with his pencil when up a tree he saw a koala. As he continued on, he came across a hole where a wombat lived. Then, from out behind a bush, hopped a kangaroo. But as soon as he looked around, they were all gone. Luckily, he knew where to find them. Get a special Australian Animal Friends pencil, plus a free LCM bar inside every McDonald's Happy Meal.
Grass weeds enter this paddock at their own risk. Targa, high voltage grass weed control
from DuPont.
What's happening at Toy World? Check this out!
Saturday is Kids Day at Toy World Bunbury with 15% off every toy in store. It's all for the kids on Kids Day, June 3rd.
Toy World, Australia's toy specialists.
Fanfare, please! Now it's time for our very first Olympic torch relay update. How cool is that little man?
Yay! That is because the torch is about to arrive in Australia, Barry!
Alright, now
Ollie.
Are you ready?
Yes, this is the lesson. Yes.
Okay. Now the torch is coming from New Zealand.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. It is first landing in Uluru or Ayers Rock. It is then travelling to Alice Springs and then moving on to Mount Isa in Queensland. That's what's happening this week.
Oh. Yes, Miss Simon.
Well, who's going to be the first runner?
You tell me.
Nova Ferris Nebone.
And the second runner?
Only Dingo.
Well done.
Yes, Miss Simon.
I have an interesting point.
Yes?
It's going to take 20 runners, 1.5 hours to run all the way around Ayers Rock.
Very well
done. Good research.
Why, Miss Simon?
No, can you ask the other student, please?
Another question. Yes.
Because it's a big rock.
That's right. That's it. Oh, yes. Are we going to be doing these Olympic torch relay updates every week?
Every week, just before the end of Hercules. So let's check out, see if he can save the day.
Yay, Herc saved the day.
I'm still on the Olympic train of thought.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Should you go out and support the torch relay runners?
Absolutely.
At some stage, the torch is going to be within 1 hour's drive of almost everyone in Australia.
And you'll certainly hear it coming, just like I can hear science court.
Ah,
air pressure.
Maybe he uses magic, but probably not. See you after the break.
Catch the footy action live today at 12 when Melbourne tackle Carlton. Then at 6:30, Brisbane go head-to-head with the West Coast Eagles. And on Sunday, Frio clash with St Kilda live at 1:20. AFL on GWM. Where's he pointing? At the Ice Creamery, of course. For homemade fruit ice creams and 100% natural juices. No chemicals, no preservatives. Head for the Ice Creamery in Carnarvon Street, Chinatown, Broome.
Bunbury 10-pin bowl and children's indoor play centre are two great places for a good time. So why not give the kids a wild birthday party and leave the mess to us at Bunbury 10-pin bowl. The new indoor playground is the perfect after-party treat with more fun and games at the right prices. And every Friday and Saturday night after 6pm, bring the family bowling for just $4 a game. Everyone's got to have a ball, so let the good times roll at Bunbury 10-pin bowl.
More than 50 preschool children drown in Australia each year.
Child's first years are such a wondrous time, and every child is different, learning and discovering at their own pace. So when your little one is ready to take the next step, Fisher Price is ready to take them there. The 1-2-3 activity puppy transforms with your child, providing them with the right skills to face the big world at the right time. With lots of love and Fisher Price, your child can reach for the stars.
It lurks in a primeval world, but now a barefoot biologist is taking it on, the largest snake on Earth.
Oh, you want to tease me, don't you?
A World Around a special, Land of the Anaconda, Monday on GWN.
One at a time. Time to get back to science course. Come on, Judge, what's going to happen? You tell us.
Mr. Savage and a court victory just don't go together. There's more after the break.
Here we go. Will Fred Savage actually win a case? Most likely not, but then you never know your luck in the big city.
Party, party. It's been one big party this
you
show.
You know what happens after parties?
You're what happens after parties? I think we've all eaten way too many lollies.
That doesn't just give us energy for the rest of the day.
Well, it should do.
But wasn't it a great celebration of Kids Day?
Yeah.
Indeed.
And that's for a good cause too.
Good to have guests. And we loved having you here too.
Bye-bye.